Dictionary. Tenga is the first and third person singular present subjunctive form of the Spanish verb tener, which means to have. In a general sense, it is used to express wishes, doubts, commands, or hypothetical situations. For example, it can be found in phrases like, espero que tenga un buen día, I hope that you have a good day, or, es importante que él tenga los documentos, it is important that he has the documents. The subjunctive mood, which, tenga, belongs to, is often used to convey uncertainty, desire, or non-real situations, as opposed to the indicative mood which states facts.